Let me down easy, for your love for me is gone. Let me down easy, since you feel to stay here alone. I know it's all over, but the last goodbye.
I said, don't make me question your loyalty. Understand? The system I designed processes commands through a quantum data core. This means that a single pilot can operate the drone remotely from anywhere in the world. Final report. The days of struggling to find and train drift compatible pilots will be a thing of the past.
The man's completely harmless. Okay. Could you say that again, and this time about 80% slower?
I said, don't make me question your loyalty. Understand?
Hey, what's the question?
Don't make me question your loyalty. Understand?
For your love for me is gone. down easy. For your love for me is gone. Let me down easy. Since you feel to stay here alone, I know it's all over. But the last goodbye.
So, not really good at emotional stuff, but I really am sorry about your sister. Sister.
86-3.7.
Nora, you heard of a man named Skunk? Affirmative. He's in my database. His rap sheet takes up 16 gigabytes. I get dizzy just thinking about scanning it.
Really? Nora, open your data files. I want to see this guy's stats.
Fine. Then you do the dishes. Oh, here it is. Skunk was just a small time villain until he started using androids in his crime sprees. His specialty is turning perfectly nice robots into desperados. That's it.
Everyone remembers when you were at the blackout. You?
That was a little before my time.
I was home with my folks. Then 10 days of darkness. Every machine stopped cold. When the lights came back, we were wiped clean. Photos, files, every bit of data, gone. Bank records too. Didn't mind that. It's funny it's only paper that lasts long. I mean, we had everything on the wires. It's funny it's only paper that lasts long. I mean, we had everything on the wires. Everything. My mom's took price over the lost baby pictures.
No, it's a shame. You must have been adorable.
Pretty fractures. Not much on it. One of the last gems, pre-prohibition. Standard issue, made by Tyrell.
Yeah.
Unremarkable.
There must be something else we can find, huh?
You worked with Officer Deckard back in the day. What can you tell me about him?
I like to work alone.
So did I. So we worked together to keep it that way. That was it.
Anything else you can tell me?
He wasn't long for this world. Also, something in his eyes.
Any idea how I could contact him?
But he's new to you.
Officer KD-6-3.7.
Request. DNA records. Children born 6/10/21. Looking for anomalies.
You have a sad crystal backup.
Data makes a man. ANC and TMG. the alphabet of you, all from four symbols. I'm only two. One and zero.
Half as much, but twice as elegant, sweetheart.
You don't prefer your madam?
You were listening.
Maybe. You didn't like her enough to tell her the truth. 6, 10, and 21.
There's nothing to tell.
How many times have you told me that story? Your memory. The date carved beneath. 6, 10, and 21. Coincidence?
A dangerous coincidence.
Do you mind if I work while you talk.
Of course.
I promise I hear every word.
They say you're the best memory maker there is.
Well, then they're kind. I love birthday parties.
Why are you so good? What makes your memory so authentic?
Well, there's a bit of every artist in their work. But I was locked in a sterile chamber at 8, so if I wanted to see the world, I had to imagine it. Got very good at imagining. Walt is into my talent to maintain a stable product. I think he's all behind it. But because you're such hard guys, for me to do what you'd rather not. I can't help your future, but I can give you good memories to think back on and smile.
It's nice.
It's better than nice. It feels authentic. And if you have authentic memories, you have. Well, you're feeling responses. Wouldn't you agree?
Officer KD6-3.7, Adam is calling you in.
Cells.
Have you ever been in an institution?
Cells.
Cells.
When you're not performing your duties, do they keep you in a little box?
Cells.
Cells.
Interlinked.
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold the hand of someone you love?
Are they all constructed, or do you ever use ones that are real?
It's illegal to use real memories, officer.
I can tell the difference. Can you tell us something really happened?
Someone left this, yes.